What's good, y'all? Kyle Loftus here, 50 Tips for Filmmakers in 50 Days. Today, I want to talk to you about creating in-camera effects, utilizing things like a black promiss filter, prism cubes, and other accessories. So I think using in-camera effects is always vastly and drastically better than making changes in effects in post-production. In-camera effects are always going to be very, very realistic. They're going to feel like they are embedded in part of the scene. It's not going to feel like some kind of effect was pasted and just kind of implemented into it. It's going to feel natural, real, and organic. So guys, I highly recommend picking up some accessories to create your in-camera effects.